Hi friends, these are the flowers of Tabubia rosea, which is also grown as an avenue tree. It has Didynama stamens and it also belongs to Bignoniaceae family. So once you are saying it has Didynama stamens, it implies that they are having two stamens which are long and two stamens which are short. And these are grown as avenue trees for its beautiful flowers. So already there is a video which I have uploaded regarding this Tabubia argentea, which had the yellow flowers, and the complete tree was filled with this. So if you like this, like and subscribe for this channel for more such interesting features about plants. Thank you.